Demo equipment, PS11-R, pump protection system. The Fanox demo equipment for pump protection is composed of the pump protection panel CBM, pump, and network analyzer. The panel internally provides a starting capacitor, automatic switch, contactor, protection relay PSR11R, and a start-stop switch. The relay PSR11R comprises of a relay's state signaling LED, and two signaling LEDs of tripping cause. It also provides input of the pump supplying cable, and output of the pump supplying cable, supplying terminals of the relay in itself, and tripping contact. For the settings, it contains three potentiometers, where we will set the nominal current of the pump, the tripping value because of undercurrent, and the reset time after the undercurrent trip. One of the most critical situations for the performance of the pumps takes place when they work with no load. We will simulate the response of a pump working without load. In order to do that, we will start the pump, and we will see how the water's level decreases gradually, until the pump reaches the point in which it starts to work with no load. We will also see how the pump's consumption cuts down the consumption from 6.5 amperes to 4.2 amperes. When the relay detects this situation, it trips so as to protect the pump. With the pump stopped, the relay will wait the adjusted time to permit the well's refilling. Once the relay will have reached its adequate level of water and having passed the adjusted time, the relay will permit restart again the pump. In the case that the well does not have enough water, the pump will be stopped again. After having expired the adjusted time and being the well full, the relay permits restart the pump again. Protect the pumps against the no load working without the necessity of using level sensors.